great Randy Stottlemyre one time told me about Pat Santoro. Gentleman off the mat, but when he gets on the mat, he just wants to rip your head off.
Pat Santoro was an intense competitor. He didn't like to lose at anything, including conditioning drills or practices.
He was very aggressive and efficient, you know, in all positions, but he would attack a lot, you know, and so that was a lot of fun to watch.
Pat Santoro was a four-time NCAA All-American and a two-time NCAA National Champion.
Back-to-back NCAA championships, 20 total NCAA tournament victories, that's still a standard at Pitt.
With all the drive that Pat had, even so, he was so humble, so soft-spoken. He was a real gentleman.
Pat's one of the most trustworthy, loyal people that I know. Even being competitors now in the coaching world, he's someone that I know I can always call and kind of bounce ideas off of, and very grateful for the relationship that I have with him.
If you ask his teammates, they will tell you that Pat Santoro is the heart of the wrestling program. I think that says it all about Pat.
Pat is a Hall of Fame wrestler. But in my mind, Pat is truly one of the greatest, most accomplished, certainly most decorated athletes that this university has ever had.